Witam wszystkich ponownie, to wieża czysta. Pora resztę przeszkód usunąć. Żeby spokojnie się ewakuować. Możliwe, że to ostatni odcinek. To lecimy, kopnijcie subika, łapę.
Nie wierzę do was, skoro pobiegła.
Jakże ja parę dni zaskoczyłem.
Хлопнуть бы по 100 грамм сейчас.
Ох, как же я устал.
Что-то я устал.
Мать. А, поскорее бы домой. Ветку вчера подсловили.
Хлопнуть бы по 100 грамм сейчас.
А, поскорее бы домой.
Хлопнуть бы по 100 грамм сейчас.
Как же я устал. Петьку вчера подстрелили.
Эй, сейчас бы лучше.
Кажется, противник ушел. Меняю позицию! Прикройте!
Петьку вчера подстрелили.
Не вешай нос. Скоро победу отправим.
Немного осталось.
Эй, сейчас бы ладушки.
Как же я по родне соскучился.
Эй, сейчас...
Вообще никого не вижу!
disagree.
Enemy down. You're dead. You're dead.
Going there.
No problem.
Hunting.
Empty mag.
Hunting. Watch my flank. Go ahead. Let's give them hell. Setting up my trap. hunting.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцев протянут? Печку вчера подстрелили.
Come on, Cap. I'll get you out.
Have to find some explosives. I'll put you in here, Captain. We're leaving this place.
Jeez.
Glad to hear you're getting better.
Жуков свое дело знает.
Jackpot. God has to be on our side indeed. I'll take some more. Should be enough. Now, just to plant them in the perfect spots.
Дочурке завтра 7 лет исполняется. Ох, как же я устал.
breaking the circuit. Moving up there.
Как же я по родне соскучился. Эх, вот мы сейчас домой к Людке.
Говорят, наши уже на Берлине.
Как же я по родне соскучился.
Була, Елец, фашистам конец.
Немного осталось.
Говорят, наши уже на Берлине.
One for Evald.
Все-таки не зря мы старались.
Только не там.
Когда уже эти фашисты сдадутся?
Как же я устал.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцы протянут?
Все-таки не зря мы старались.
Говорят, наши уже на Берлине.
Петьку вчера подстрелили.
Говорят, наши уже на Берлине.
Hold arms.
Как же я по родне соскучился.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцев протянут?
Port arms.
Ох.
Что там не делись?
Moving through.
One for you, Joachim. Fucking traitor.
Moving through.
Надоело мне воевать.
Моей дочурке завтра 7 лет исполняется.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцев протянут?
Моей дочурке завтра 7 лет исполняется.
Hunting. Reloading.
Thank you.
getting to the door.
Quick, the explosives will go off any second.
Hold tight. Anyone taking care of lead?
Yeah, let's go.
We're rolling.
You sure we want to let Joachim get away with it?
I don't want to be like him, Lucas.
So, five of you escaped the NKVD. And what then?
Then, we separated. It was much easier to move around the occupied territories alone than in a group. And each of us had their own expectations. I managed to flee to the US. For several years, I tried to build a new life, but at some point, I just had to start looking for what was happening to my friends. I made some progress, but suddenly, you people appeared on my doorstep and brought me here.
Alicia Hetman, known as Greta. What do you know about her story after you separated?
She continued to work in conspiracy. But after 45, and after Yalta, when it became obvious that Poland stayed occupied, she managed to flee to the West. The most probable version I've heard is that she became an anti-communist activist in France. I believe France needs such people nowadays, huh?
Let's stick to the fact. What about Leonard Sokolovsky, aka Led?
Last time I spoke to him, after he recovered a bit, he was eager to continue fighting. Found his place in an active and relentless AK cell. I never heard about him again, but I do believe he's still hiding in the forest, making Soviet lives harder.
What about Lucas Yanis, the Lithuanian?
Lucas. He told us he was going back to Vilnius to work something out. Only thing I found out he managed to work out was a Soviet bullet in the head. He joined his friends. Probably just as almost every AK soldier I've met.
Jan Guzevich, do you have any information about this man?
He was the only one of my companions I met when I managed to travel to Poland 2 years ago. He was a mess. He couldn't go back to his beloved Lvov, as after Yalta it was handed over to the Ukraine. He talked a lot, but I saw the man was dying. Last year I got a telegram from his family that Jan drank himself to death.
And Ewald Faber died in Warsaw. Are you sure about this?
Yes, I am sure. My friend saw it happen. Ewald never got his tombstone.
Ewald!
His corpse was never identified. But I'm sure he died. Otherwise, I'd do everything to speak to my friend again and reconcile.
Fine, Mr. Rafa. That's all we need to know right now.
You never asked about Joachim. And honestly, I have an impression he's the reason I've been brought here.
Your speculations do not concern this court. Take the defendant back to his cell. Considering all your sincerity, after hearing witnesses, this court was able to find humanity in you, Mr. Rafa. In our eyes, you redeemed yourself. Therefore, we proclaim you not guilty.
Miałem rację, to finał gry. Gra jest w miarę fajna. Choć wady to, nie można ufać szybkiemu zapisowi. Irytuje to, że po wczytaniu gry widok bywa obrócony. Jeszcze podnoszenie obiektów z ziemi nie działa doskonale. Zalety tej gry to opowiedziana historia pojedynczych ludzi żyjących i walczących podczas II światowej. No i te animacje są super, choć strasznawe czasami. To moje odczucia na temat tej gry. Jeśli ktoś w to grał, niech się podzieli swoimi odczuciami. Dzięki za oglądanie tej serii, pa.